The first finalist in the Nonprofit of the Year category is KAOS Community Radio. For over four decades, KAOS Community Radio has been providing a voice for citizens, artists, and organizations. They reach an audience from Pierce County to Centralia from their station at Evergreen State College. KAOS is operated by students and staff, providing part-time employment and radio experience. They focus on promoting local artists. Macklemore got his start on KAOS, as well as Nirvana. They have no preset playlists and air 24 public service announcements per day, much more than offered by mainstream radio. Through their nonprofit appreciation program, KAOS selects a local nonprofit to showcase each month through public service announcements, on-air interviews, and more. The YMCA, Wolfhaven, Big Brothers Big Sisters, Safe Place, and Thurston County Food Bank are just some of the groups to benefit from this service. And they offer community activities as well, such as Tea and Talk and Brewgrass. Distinctive music, generous sponsorship, and an open forum. A little KAOS is well worth listening to. The second finalist is Olympia Thurston County Crime Stoppers. For 25 years, Olympia Thurston County Crime Stoppers has worked tirelessly to put criminals behind bars. Crime Stoppers invite citizens to help keep their neighborhoods safe, which saves valuable time and boosts the efficiency of law enforcement throughout Thurston County. Collaborating with local law enforcement, Crime Stoppers solicits information from the general public that may lead to arrests and charges filed. Citizens can report crime anonymously to Crime Stoppers, and since its inception, over 1,000 arrests have been made, proving its effectiveness in the war against crime. Crime Stoppers attend several events in the community to raise awareness for issues like child safety and elder abuse. They visit local schools to help keep campuses safe. They host several fundraising events throughout the year to promote the public welfare. With Crime Stoppers, everyone can pitch in to keep our schools, streets, and homes safe. The third finalist in the nonprofit category is South Sound Parent to Parent. South Sound Parent to Parent was started in 1987 to support families caring for children with developmental disabilities. Serving Thurston, Mason, and Grays Harbor counties, they are the primary agency for families facing these challenges. The number of families impacted by disability is staggering, and South Sound Parent to Parent fields thousands of calls to provide support and services and programs to these families. Caring for a disabled child is a demanding task, and South Sound Parent to Parent helps to normalize family life for these families by hosting field trips, recreational events, social events, and holiday-themed activities. Some staff members are parents of developmentally disabled children who sought help and now participate in mentoring and other tasks for the organization. In addition to their work in family advocacy, their outreach extends to other agencies such as the Thurston County Food Bank, the Community Foundation, the Women's Leadership Council, Zonta, and South Sound Partners for Philanthropy. And the award for the 2015 Nonprofit of the Year goes to South Sound Parent to Parent.
South Sound Parent to Parent started in 1987, and we have grown pretty dramatically over the past many years. And so currently we have 13 staff. The mission of the organization is ultimately to support families who are raising children who have special needs or developmental disabilities. In Thurston County, there are approximately 7,000 children age birth through 19 with developmental disabilities. And the need for services is very broad. We do not charge for any of the services that we provide for families. Everything that we do is free to families. I don't ever want a family to go without services because they don't know we exist and that there are support and services here for them.
So I'm a family resources coordinator, and what that is coordinating anything a family needs in the birth to three world. So we are the local lead agency for birth to three services, and that serves kiddos with developmental delays, and that can be anything from cognitively they're just not paying attention or to physical needs and navigating equipment and things. I came to be a parent to parent because I was a part of that program. My son was born with multiple disabilities, and I went through the Birth to Three program. So I've been somewhat involved with Parent to Parent for about 11 years. And my son's needs have not changed, but it's such a fight. And having someone to talk to through all of that is really beneficial. Parent to Parent has a lot of support for families going through the IDP process. We can provide families with the resources that they need to become an advocate for their child. When I work with families, I have that personal and heartfelt knowledge and can relay that. You know, it's very isolating as a parent to have a child with special needs. So creating that environment that's safe is very helpful.
The thing that we hear from families a lot is about the isolation that they feel being in the community with a child with a disability, and that's been pretty much across the board. We hear that from a lot of families. So we try to give them support through support groups where they can talk to each other, educational workshops. We do positive parenting classes. We do the one-on-one parent matching, which is really incredibly vital to the parents, because not feeling alone is that's such a huge support for them. And recreational activities, we go to Skateland, we go to the movies, and we do sensory friendly movies so families can do things that any other family would do. Ultimately, all of our families, they're just like everybody else. They're just their families, and they happen to have a child with a disability, so we're trying to make things a little bit easier for them so that they can feel included in this community and like it's okay to be out with their child and that they're just as important as anybody else.